like, I'm just struggling so much with the lying situation. Like, I can't, I'm about to crack. With the, no, with the faux, yeah. But if I tell her the truth, it blows up the committee. Me, Danny. That's like,
it fucks everything.
Yeah, so I'm doing it because of that. If it was just my game, I'd blow myself up because it's so heavy.
What about? What about a goodbye message?
I'm going to.
I think that's like, here's the thing, is that she really does respect game plays.
Yeah, it just, it's such a heavy lie.
But it's fine. I
have two more days.
If you do it while you're in here.
I know.
It just, I mean, I think the committee will survive because we're so close to six, you know?
Yeah.
But it's gonna, like, it's just gonna bring a lot to, it's gonna expose everybody.
I know.
I'm gonna wait. I'm sorry you're having to deal with that.
It's fine. I just don't want it to happen again. It was 2 weeks in a row I had to lie to.
Right. Happen again.
Me neither.
I know it sucks. Like, and this game is so intense.
Mm-hmm.
And it's like a little bit of anything is just like everything.
Oh, absolutely. Like, feels like.
A little lie, like a lie.
Goes so much further than it needs to.
And like when you trust somebody, you really trust somebody. And then when you feel betrayed, you really feel betrayed.
Yeah, there's no like middle ground at all.
No. No. I mean, it's bizarre. It's a bizarre game. It's a bizarre
game. And like when you're on the outside, I would just be like, just tell her, like, you look like such a jerk. But in here, it's like, I have your guys' backs. I can't do it.
Well, I think that it's important to tell your story.
Yeah.
You know, your side and your experience.
Oh, for sure.
And I think that that was really helpful for me during Bailey's
eviction. Yeah.
Because, like, I freaking loved that girl.
Yeah.
Like, it hurt me to even nominate her.
Mm-hmm.
And like, I don't know, I was like hoping that she would win the veto or something, but it was just like, mm-hmm. I couldn't give it to her. She had to do it.
Mm-hmm.
And I like, we weren't working together.
Right.
We just were like, I just loved her and her energy and like felt really close with her. The alliance had to be protected.
Mm-hmm.
We all have reasons to be big targets,
sure.
You know, and it's been awesome.